down.
Overcome with exertion, Mileena collapsed and felt her soul gliding through the ether. She awoke in an incubation chamber. Nearby were countless others, each containing an exact copy of her. Mileena found she could read each being's mind and they hers. They quickly realized the benefit of so many fierce warriors sharing one mind. As they plotted revenge on their enemies, the architect of the Mileena's awakening laughed quietly.
My God.